Hey guys, so we're back with Nightmare in Dreamland. As you can see, just like every other Kirby game, the file select screen, raise the volume a little, has a percent counter with the picture. So let us start the game. Level 3 Butter Building. You already saw this. What? Okay. Okay, we'll just go in. Just thinking of starting my save file over. Whatever. Sword ability right off the bat. Good! I loves me sword's ability. Oh, we have to go inside the actual building. Wonder if it's filled with butter. But yeah, I had a nice long day today. I mean, it was no longer than any other day, you know, 24 hours approximately. But, you know, I was out for a long time. Did stuff with people and stuff. Had fun. And stuff. Main update in my life is that I am currently reading a new book. It's a book I've wanted to read for like 4 years now or something. It is a Pomo, and if you don't know what Pomo means, I can't really blame you. It stands for Postmodernist or Postmodern Novel called House of Leaves. And, from what I hear, it is extremely good. And, what's this? What's this? Oh, end of level already. Well, okay then. And I got a 1. But yeah, House of Leaves, like I said, really good. If you're into postmodern books, it's great. If you just want to read something different, it's a good book. Yeah, I'm not going to do 100%. Because it's a Kirby game and it doesn't really get you anything. Actually, I might get you extra mode. You know what? I don't care. If I unlock extra mode, I'll do it, and then I'll do the Meta Knight thing. And if not, then I won't. Oh no, I'm losing a bunch of health. So yeah. Oh, I can't get this. Oh, I know how to get that. It's not worth it. Oh, I thought you'd have to climb all the way on top. Okay, well, in that case, it is worth it, I guess. In the case that it's just down there. Having an ability always helps, especially in a game like this. But I want this... not that one. This one. Om Noms. Cutter ability. It was almost useless. Huzzah, mine is stronger. Ah! It's following me. Ah, why can't I climb up this? There we go. Ah, I got it back. I got my cutter back. Oh, motherfucking enemies respawning. What a douche. Ah, sword's better. Okay, come on, sword. Whoosh. Sword is, I think, like the best ability in the game. Oh! Wait, I don't even want the wheel ability. Why am I fighting this guy instead of just going through the door? You know what? Fuck it, I'll fight him. And then I'll make him explode. And then I'll go through this door again. Yeah! Oh, that douchebag! I will eat you! Ah! Spikes. Wait a minute. Yay, I could get wheel ability now. You know what? I prefer sword anyway. Why the fuck did I do this? Gives me sword ability. Huzzah! Yummy! And this time I'm not going to die on spikes. Because this time I'm smart. Oh, freeze ability, great. Now, if I remember how to do this, it's the opposite brick. No, I don't remember how to do this. There we go. Bit late, but okay. Oh shit, it's Bugsy. He has a good ability. He has, I don't know if it's suplex or backdrop, one of the two. They pretty much work the same anyway. But I still prefer sword. I forgot he was in this game, though. But, like, all the bosses are, like, bigger than I remember them, too. Like, Bugsy, and Adventure, at least, was not this big. And not this... Why am I sucking so... Oh, God. Why am I sucking? Come on, Bugs. Ah! It's gonna fly into me and cause me lots of damage. Yeah! I'm dead. Okay. Seriously, why am I doing so bad? So badly. Just fast-forwarding through the suplex animations. I don't want to deal with that shit. Actually, hammer abilities in this game, so that might be the best ability. Yeah. But yeah, I'm really excited about reading House of Leaves, but that means I'm going to try and keep this part short, which I'm not going doing a good job of, because my Let's Play is going really terribly, gameplay-wise. Yeah. Just throw them at other enemies. Hit! Boosh! It's actually a Kirby's throw in Brawl, is suplex. Boom. Ah, only a three. Okay, we don't have to see it. We only have to see the numbered ones. Oh, by the way, that big switch, I think it only opened like a mini-game. I prefer this, actually. It's just more fun. Ah, motherfucker. Got back, though. Boosh. And the direction of the attack, you know, which way you throw them, is arrow cues. Ah, no! Oh, that was worth this extra room. It's a pretty room, though. It's a pretty room. Pretty room. Ah, doors. Ah, motherfucker. Worth it. Okay. Okay. I'll take sword now. And sword's not a bad ability. Not at all. End of the level. Yeah, that was not good. I was not paying attention. Ooh, museum. What's in there? I jump. Oop, sweet. Warp star. Oh, we're going all the way up the tower. And it looks so much different than it did in Adventure. In that it has more than one color. The Meta Knights. They're back. What the fuck? Okay, I'll actually do this. Yeah, those guys, they look like they'd have the cutter ability, but you can't get it from them. Because the Mennonites are stubborn and won't give you their... Holy shit! Just this last guy? There we go. Ah! That guy's a douche! Flew right into me. Ah. Okay. Doesn't matter. End of the level. Another bad one. I don't really care. I just don't care anymore. Ooh, the arena. This is the arena, right? Oh, no, quick draw. Oh, it's Samurai Kirby. Let's see how good I could do. Okay. But it's from, like, a different... Yeah, it's the same enemies, except it's, like, a different viewpoint. And side to side, it's... You have a, And I'm doing really badly. I might lose against Chef Karasaki. Not paying attention, that's why. See? Not doing too good. I probably could cheat using the emulator, just, like, slow everything down. But I don't want to. I'm definitely gonna lose against DDD. Yep. Oh, that was a draw. Oh, sweet. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, well. Do I get any extra lives? No, no lives. Ah! Pressed the wrong button instead of the jump button I wanted to press. Okay. I actually want the sword, but okay. We'll take this. Might as well try out every ability, right? Except for the stupid ones. Ice is actually pretty good, but I already have... you know what? Sword. Fuck it. I like sword too much. Hammer ability, motherfucking yes! Can I still do the... Wait. Okay, Hammer's the best ability in the game. Yep. I'm keeping Hammer. Hammer that! Yeah, there we go. Motherfucking Hammer time. Ah, I pressed the wrong button! And I still got a 2, what the fuck? What the fuck, game? What the fuck are you, smoking game? I don't even know. In the door. Ah, the thing's chasing me. Oh my god. Ah! Bombs! I just smash the bomb and it explodes. That's how awesome Hammer is. You could smash bombs without them killing you and exploding in your face and stuff. Ah! I told you I'm keeping Hammer. Ah! Oh no! I might as well get the soda now that I can actually use it. What? No, 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 no! Ah, mother... No! There we go. Okay. Ooh, let's go in the store. Oh, I remember this. I remember this. I remember this. There we go. Got that fucking soda. That's right. A switch! Ooh, it opens a race. We're so doing that. What the fuck were all those rocks about? Oh, I remember this. This is like the one place you can get one ability, but it's absolutely useless, so fuck it. And that ability is the light ability. It's literally just Flash from Pokemon. That's all the ability is. And it's just as useless in this game as it is in Pokemon. I mean, you could see a bit more and stuff, but... No! Oh, yes! I still got it. No! 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 I guess it's, I could always get, like, sword or hammer again, probably, eventually. Don't die. That's good. Good, Kirby. Ah! Final, use fucking high jump. Aw, oh, I missed my chance for shit. Oh well. That's not gonna be good. Ah, oh, looks better than I thought. Race time. The graphics are reminding me of Uniracers, if any of you played that game for the SNES, I believe. Might have been on the Genesis, I don't know. One of those 16-bit systems. Just like the tracks. Oh no! I still won by a mile. And we're already over 15 minutes. And Superhero Kirby faces off against, I think the boss is Mr. Shine and Mr. Bright, yep. Aw, I like their redesigns in this game, they're so cute. Also, high jump ability is really powerful, like in terms of just strength, it's just, you can hardly aim it where you want it to. Oh no! Aw, it Hadouken me, bastard, fucking son. You saw that, it used a fucking Hadouken. Where's that museum? We're gonna do this with High Jump. We are gonna be Super Kirby, and we are gonna fuck up that fucking sun. It thinks it could just Hadouken whoever the fuck it wants. Oh, it is so fucking wrong. Hadouken! Whoosh! Oh god. My star! Yeah! Oh, you can't hit Mr. Moon either, Mr. Bright. I think it's Mr. Shine and Mr. Bright. I'm pretty sure that's what their names are. Oh yeah, motherfucking fast boss fight. So High Jump is actually pretty cool, guys, I guess, I'll admit. And because I'm busy today, I gotta get to reading my new book, House of Leaves, which is really, really cool, and I can definitely recommend it. We're gonna stop here for the day. Still a pretty good video, over 15 minutes. So yeah, I'm gonna be reading House of Leaves, I recommend you do too, and tomorrow I'll record another world or two. Who knows?